the aftermath of the war between Japan and the Philippines. Life was a constant battle. We faced fear, doubts, and uncertainty every day. But amidst this chaos, I found a strength I never knew I had. Many times, life gave me a lot of reason to give up. The hardships were relentless. The weight of the world felt too heavy to bear. You think we are weak because we are just women? You are wrong. We are not just women. We are empowered women. We are stronger than you ever think. Filipinas, my sisters, we have endured so much, but here we are, still standing. Let us show the world what empowered women can achieve. The war may have left scars on our land, in our hearts, but it could not break our spirit. We are unbroken. We are empowered. We are warriors. We will not be silenced.
By war. The war between the Philippines and Japan was more than just a clash of nations. It was a struggle for honor and survival. Early on, I learned a harsh reality, the importance of social status. As a young girl, I saw the world through innocent eyes until war ripped our lives apart. Our social status was imprinted on our very beings. But in those dark days, our titles meant nothing. We were all trying to get through another day. I recall the humiliation vividly. The whispers and glances revealed a great deal about our social standing. We were degraded, not only by the war, but also by how we sustained ourselves. That moment, the feeling of being judged solely based on my family's circumstances fueled a fire within me. I pledged never to let anyone else bear the same pounding weight of judgment. My advocacy is simple but profound. Dignity, respect, and equality for all. Our experiences mold us, but they should never limit us. I'm standing here today to advocate for change, not as a war victim. My name is Maya, and I believe we can make the world a better place for everyone. Will you stand with me?
War? It inflicts damage not only on the land, but also on the souls of those who survived. We were left with shattered homes, broken dreams, and dignity stripped away in the name of victory. My name is Clara. I am a Filipino daughter of this land, a strong woman who has survived the darkest cruelty. In the aftermath of the war, Japanese soldiers arrived not as conquerors, but as prey. They viewed us as objects, goods to be traded and bought with the currency of power. They believed that their brutality would break us and take away our dignity. In the ashes of war, I came to realize my voice. I discovered my strength. And I came to understand that my value, my feminism, could not be bought or sold. I stand here not only as a survivor, but also a voice for all those Filipinos who have been silenced. For my kababayan, whose voices have been taken away. The scars of war might never fully heal, yet they will not define us. We are greater than every single one of our kings. We are the voices of resilience and the echoes of hope. We are the light that will shine through the shadows. And together, we will rise.